Hey, this is your friend, Coding with Cat. Today, we are going to make an example of recyclerview with header and footer. Let's talk about recyclerview with footer and header in part 2. You should finish part 1 before starting. Click the top link to watch part 1. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and let's begin. Let's copy the item from the last video and name it footer. Now let's modify the adapter. Let's test. There is a bug. Try again. If we don't need the header, set it to 0, same as the footer. Let's try multiple headers and footers. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in next video.